The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the All-Star Women's Championship.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Well, this is what she's been working so hard for, an opportunity at the gold.
Yeah, but earning an opportunity at the gold and actually winning are two completely different things, which I'm sure she's about to learn firsthand.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
And her confidence level certainly seems off the charts right now.
Of course she's confident, Michael. She's the champ. That means she's the absolute best. That doesn't give you confidence. I don't know what will.
Introducing the challenger, from Staten Island, New York, the Princess of Staten Island, Carmella! Introducing the champion, from Osaka, Japan, she is the All-Star Women's Champion!
Get ready for some WWE magic.
Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here. Up and over with a suplex.
Carmella is on the attack.
With so much on the line, what should be the challenger's strategy in there?
She got her shoulder up, and we continue.
That shot hit the opponent exactly in the right spot.
What accuracy!
Asuka with the offense. Thank you.
Nice job by Asuka.
She's flirting with a count out here, guys.
Come on, hurry up. Get back in there.
Gals, Carmella may be in a bad way here.
With the championship on the line, she'll have to find a way to fire back.
Well, she's looked good up until now. She just has to make sure not to absorb too much punishment here if she wants to get back into this thing.
And she turns it around on her.
Asuka is trying to get in her opponent's head.
Carmella is on the attack. Nice job by Asuka.
Yeah, she's a little bundle of energy right now.
She's calling for it. Carmella hit that one.
She is just so dominant.
Look at the look at her. She's turning the tables.
Ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do.
Asuka looking uneasy now.
But she has the fight of a champion in her, which will certainly help her down the stretch.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit.
Locked in! It's locked in!
Wow, the crowd's on the edge of their seats.
That'll leave you gasping for air, that's for sure.
No! She breaks it!
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
She's got her in her sights.
Peyton Royce has her opponent hooked.
Great move by Peyton. She had her and connected.
This could be it. This doesn't look good for Carmella.
What is keeping Carmella even going at this point? I'm not so sure the challenger will be able to bounce back from this, guys.
She's in tough shape here, guys, which is a little surprising considering she's been able to execute not one, but two finishers. So
amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her here tonight.
Asuka's found herself in a bit of trouble. Where do you see her going from here?
This title defense is starting to take it out of her, guys.
As much as I enjoy seeing her finisher, I'm thinking a third time might be overkill. Maybe she should try putting her opponent away with something else.
She seems intent on injuring that back.
And the ropes will break this one up.
Looks like she's got a new lease on life here, Cole, but can she capitalize?
Reversal.
Oh, talk about getting flattened.
Yeah, she's gonna be feeling that one for a while.
Can she do it here?
Carmella sees the opportunity to go high.
Look at this.
Carmella is on the attack.
Oh, and she lands the axe handle. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
Asuka turns it around. Carmella with a nice reversal.
She is on fire.
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. Look at that, she escapes.
Talk about coming up clutch, guys.
Asuka turns it around.
I don't know how much more these superstars can take, guys. You'd have to think something's got to get...
Not so fast. She breaks it.
Yeah, but it's got to just be a matter of time before she gets picked off here.
Carmella letting her opponent know how she feels.
And Byron, this takes a ton of strength to pull off, am I right?
Oh, you are definitely right, Michael. But you also have to remember how much energy it drains to pull off.
She's on the attack and on the move.
She wants to finish this.
Striking from every direction.
And one to the face.
It does not look good for Carmella here.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
The history books will have to wait another day.
Here is your winner, and still the All-Star Women's Asuka.
This one's over, folks. Asuka picks up the win.
When you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. But that's just the harsh reality of it.
That match certainly lived up to the expectations of what you would see here at Money in the Bank.